What's up, guys? It's Side After Dark out of Brooklyn, New York. I'm Sifa Graffiti.
I'm Dan Berg.
Today we are reacting to Bill Withers' Hello Like Before. This was suggested by our patron, Peter Falk. Shout out to you, Peter. Guys, head on over to our Patreon, subscribe for as little as $1 a month, and support us. Get in on our content decisions. Thumbs up if you like it.
Hello, like before. I'd never come here if I'd known that you were here. I must admit, though, that it's nice to see you, dear. You look like you've been doing well. Hello, like before. I hope we've grown, 'cause we were only children then. For laughs, I guess we both can say I knew you when. But then again, that's kiss and tell. I guess I've always known we'd meet again somehow. So then it might as well be now. Hello, like before. I guess I've always known we'd meet again somehow. So then it might as well be now.
Bill, don't go. He's a legend too. We're doing all legends this week.
Wow.
I mean, what do you even say? It's just like, did you hear it? You know, like, he just got that voice.
Yeah. And then just have that classic horn and bass from like the 70s. Which is really super. It sounded like, this song sounds like it was a soundtrack song. Like, I could just see a movie starring, like, I don't know, some old great, I don't know, let's put Billy Dee Williams in there.
I could see that.
Somebody else, I don't know, pick whoever. But yeah, Bill Withers got a quick role in the film as well. In this Hello Like Before, the film by Bill Withers. This is absolutely cool and smooth. It was less like bluesy, deep blues kind of blues, pop blues kind of, I would call like Ain't No Sunshine, right? Like pop blues,
because yeah.
They definitely hit the top 40. And like, and this was more R&B, you know? It was like, hello ladies, you're listening to the smooth sounds of whatever radio DJ is. We're going to start this one off with Bill Withers. Hello.
He was definitely was wearing a robe while he was singing this in the studio. I'm going to say that was a fact. Don't at me. Nah, I just love the production of the song was top notch. Uh-huh. I mean, it was just the way everything was layered with the strings. It sucks you in. It set a tone. And the backing vocals, the oohs and ahs, were mixed so well, mm-hmm. I didn't even realize they were there until like halfway. They like blended in with the strings to me.
I see what you're saying. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
There was one point literally halfway through the song, I'm like, oh, they've been doing that the whole time too. I literally didn't even realize it.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
And something, you know, I mean, this is something I... There's, you know, different times for different kinds of music, and there's a time where you appreciate, you know, like really complex, symbolic lyrics... You know, something like a Steely Dan. And there's sometimes when you just appreciate the simplicity of, like, when you hear Bill Withers sing, you know what he's talking about. He's not trying to make it all complicated and crazy. He's just like, this is what's happening. Like, I'm telling you what's happening. Mm-hmm. You don't have to guess. So, like, he's telling the story. It's just so obvious. It's like somebody, like a, you know, a past lover they haven't seen in years and years. They reconnect. They see each other. It starts out with, oh, if I knew you were here, I might not have come.
Right.
But it's kind of good to see you. You know what I mean? It's like right off the bat, like, you know what this is.
Yeah.
And I also appreciate that style of storytelling, if you will.
Yeah. Honesty in a song. Like, yeah, definitely cool. Oh, man. Yeah. I just loved it. I love that sound. It's gorgeous.
Yeah. So shout out to Peter for suggesting this. Shout out to everyone on Patreon, everyone on YouTube. You're the best. We're Side After Dark. Listen to our music if you haven't already. We'll see you around.